all these nights alone. Now I'm talking to myself, telling myself stories, trying to sleep. Tell myself about the days when grown-ups still knew everything, and I imagined who I was gonna be. I took comfort in my father from a hospital bed. He told me stories about when he was a boy, catching crawdads, throwing a baseball, playing kick the can, long before he had to be a man. Can we ever go back before we lose track? Why does the reaper have to smile? Just pretend, close my eyes and let me be a child. Sometimes I picture all of us on a school playground, 7, 8, or 9, or 10 years old. These people with their briefcases and perpetual frowns before they were shoved into that mold. I see my mother in those rare moments when she forgets it all and gets to smile. She grew up so fast and carries a heavy past, but when she laughs, her eyes shine like a child's. Can we ever go back before we lose track? Why does the reaper have to smile? Just pretend, close my eyes and let me be a child. We sat on the carpet in my sister's apartment. We stepped back and took everything in. She said she thinks that all of this is just a dream, and in reality we're kids again. Can we ever go back before we lose track? Why does the reaper have to smile? Can I be that way? Just pretend, close my eyes and let me be a child. Do you think we can go back to before we lost track? Why does the reaper have to smile? Can I be that way again? Just pretend, close my eyes.